Alrighty, everyone, welcome back.
Technical defect in a level crossing barrier. Oh, repair the barrier quickly before there are any accidents.
Anyways, as I was saying, I want to welcome you guys back. Today we are here on the Fairbanks, Alaska modification. And, yeah. Let's see what we can get ourselves into. We need the pontoon bridge. So this is the newest updated version, 0.45. This deployed, and I'm gonna let our patrols on scene and post up like so. Deer on the track. Engineer vans almost on scene. Patrol officers out here.
Attention! An incident of shoplifting has been reported. The thief is escaping. Arrest and take him away.
None of those cars can patrol. Is what I'm trying to use them for. Oh, we have a search and rescue vehicle now too. And a volunteer, perhaps?
Someone has suffered a stroke. Treat immediately and take the victim away.
Right, so we have a stroke victim. And send the fire department out on that one. Oh, got a stretcher. Each one have a medic. Off-road. We have a civilian hunter vehicle now as well. Not sure what you do with that. Off-duty who hunts and lives around his jurisdiction. He primarily is equipped with a shotgun only. So I guess we deploy that for the bears. That looks like we have three of each highway unit now as well, which is nice. Chargers, two SUVs, marked wildlife. Okay. Try to find some units that can patrol the area. So far, none's working out. Set them up here. There. This isn't going to be good. Oh, okay. Let's see if we can get in the house without breaking the door down. Nope. Get an axe. One set up here as well. Keep one here in town. Set one up there. Set one up there. One set here. Guess we'll have another one sit like here facing highway. Keep this one. Quarantine bridge finished yet? Almost. We have public safety vehicle, I guess. I'll set this one up. Perfect, now I just need to go through and see who's all at their spots. Turn the lights off. We might as well land the chopper at this point. Oh, my bad. Where's the medical examiner? That was my fault. Those ones patrolling, maybe? I don't know if they are or not. Oh, yeah. Get back to HQ. You can sit. They're the same vehicles, so they're not the same. Okay, I guess that means they're patrolling the area or something, I don't know. Police station full. I like it. Yeah, we also have a concert now as well. It appears that the pontoon bridge is finished. So these guys will be our state troopers forever here. Post up a state boy at the airport. Air on scene now. Can we squeeze them in? Pick up. Let's park them up. Like so, with just a bear outside. Units will be clear. We gotta get a new door. That's what those are for. More around here or something. I don't like the sound of that. At a gleaner's office.
Fire, cause not known. Prevent the fire from spreading and extinguish it.
Ooh, okay, so we got us a nice little wildfire. We're going to deploy our wildfire team. Close the road off up here.
Attention! Arson in the operational area. Arrest the arsonist and take him away. Extinguish all fires.
Yeah, it's just gonna clog traffic up.
Thank you.
We have an arsonist. We're at the concert. That's the volunteers. Alright, so. Rapid deployment. Rapid deployment. Battalions. So our volunteer fireman is now down as well. This is on scene. I'm gonna have to land a chopper. Maybe not, but it looks like all our firefighters are dead. Chopper, but don't know what good it's gonna do. So now that we went through and announced everyone, now they just need Medical examiner. And funeral home. It looks like the fire up here is actually out, so... Send that engine back, because we haven't been here. Unfortunately, our multiple casualty event. Helicopter's taken off. With highway traffic backed up. Train's rolling through again. I'm gonna do like a full roadblock here. Get them out of here. Died doing what they loved. Now we'll open the road back up. There's like two state troopers sitting next to each other. Officially reopen the road. Avoid whatever that is playing. That's 100% copyrighted music. I don't know why the person would put that in it. There we go. Alrighty, so arsonist call out is complete finally. All units will be clear of that. Not sure where the medical examiner is going here. Yeah, I forgot one of the, interesting. All these police officers patrolling around town. His buddy over there. Check him out. Get him some aid. And I'm waiting to see if we can get one more call out before we end the video, but if not, it'll be fine. We'll just, that's actually what I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here, and then we'll make a part two. So if you guys enjoyed, leave a like down below. Make sure to comment, check out the playlist that is popping up on your screen now. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye.